Brent Slade, Viking Wrestling Club, state title here. These last couple, last three to get here, all tough matches. After every single matchup, what were some things that maybe your coaches from BWC was telling you to kind of power through?
They were just telling me to get back to my shots. Just keep them down on top, keep getting up on bottom. That's really it, just the basics.
Get back to basics? Okay, so what's your assessment? State title, state champ, but I mean, was there things to improve on, or what do you take away from the state tournament?
I thought I did good, shot my shots. I still think I need to stay a little more pressure on top, but that's basically it.
Well, best of luck, we'll see you in the future.
Thank you.